Right, so you're going to mark the reveals between the edge of the frame and the trim. And for this, you're going to use a combination square, an adjustable square, around a quarter of an inch, 3/16. Probably copy what you got in your house already. Should be good. Job done.